The constituency returning officer hereby declares that Robert Pavel Obuoto Oimeke of ID number 1381-8674 has been duly elected as the member of National Assembly for Bonchari constituency in the election held on the 18th day of May 2021. Constituency returning officer Benson Sumba Ambuko. Signed. Allow me to give you the certificate.
I also wish to thank my party, ODM, for the support that they have given me. And I also wish to thank our party leader, the Right Honorable Raila Amolo Odinga. I also wish to thank my governor, His Excellency James Oguai. I also wish to thank all the leaders, the Senate, the Senator Professor Sam Ongeri, Mama County, Honorable Janet Ongera. I also wish to thank all the MCAs who participated, the Secretary General, who is here, Edwin Sifuna, and also Mheshimiwa Charles Onyancha, for having been with us through this journey, and all the MCAs who participated in ensuring this victory. It has not been easy with a huge deployment of security forces in Bonchari, but I want to trust in God that you cannot force the people of Bonchari to elect someone they don't want. And therefore, I want to say that we should all learn that people have the democratic right to choose whoever they want.